Next month, people all over the country will stop smoking for 28 days. It's called Stoptober, and anyone can give it a go. There's loads of free support to help you stay on track. Plus, if you go 28 days without a cigarette, you're 5 times more likely to stop for good. Join the 28-day challenge. Search Stoptober online.